So hello everyone, myself advocate Gautam Arshwal, associate with Daily G. Welcome to Daily G. Today in this video I'm going to discuss with you another legal topic as we always do on the same channel Daily G. So let's start the discussion without any delay. So Karnataka High Court, you know, there was a case before the Honorable Karnataka High Court of hate speech case. What happened in this case? Basically this case is related to Sudhir Chaudhary, senior anchor of Aaj Tak news channel, in which the Karnataka High Court orders no coercive action for now, you know, against Sudhir Chaudhary. Why so? Let's find out in this video. So the Karnataka High Court on Friday directed the police to take any coercive steps still, you know, till September 26th against September 20 against TV news anchor Sudhir Chaudhary in connection with the first information report or FIR registered against him and news channel Aaj Tak for allegedly broadcasting false news about the Karnataka government's Swalambi Sarthi scheme. A media report anchored by Chaudhary or Sudhir Chaudhary on Aaj Tak is reported to have said that the scheme amounted to minority appeasement by the present Congress-led state government, since Hindus were deprived of the incentives given by this scheme. Justice Hemant Chandan Kodar today indicated that he would decide on the plea next Wednesday and ask the police not to take any coercive steps against Sudhir Chaudhary in the meantime. So that's all about the discussion there. That's all about this brief discussion of this case. In the next video, we're going to cover up the remaining part of this case. Till then, bye bye. Take care.